Yes.
The following scene may contain some disturbing music, flashing lights, and stupid stuff. So if you suffer from epilepsy or any other illness like that, do click away now.